Hi, my name is Carsten Neubauer from Dr. Neubauer Table Tennis Germany. I would like to share with you some information about our latest long paper rubber, Dr. Neubauer Desperado 2. As you all know, the plastic balls have made life a little bit more difficult for all long paper players. With this rubber, you can produce a really deceptive, active long paper game, predominantly through chop blocking, also aggressive pushing and lifting. The rubber will produce a low bounce and will also enable you to put some pressure on your opponent through, as I mentioned, aggressive pushing and lifting especially. If, however, you would like to stick more to passive blocking close to the table, I would recommend our existing rubber, Dr. Neubauer Desperado, that is still more effective in that regard. If you're looking for a good match, a good combination blade for that purpose, I would recommend our latest blade, Dr. Neubauer Bloodhound. That will enable short blocking, will produce a low bounce, and is fast enough to produce some nice attacking as well. Especially in combination with a faster rubber on the other side, to produce a both effective and deceptive game.